Welcome to the last part of the doubleheader of Bogdan Trojans versus Hitchcock to the Patriots. Up jumping, we'll have number 42 Milius and 22 Tyler Oxley. Ball's up. Patriots get the ball first. And lose it right away. All right. Cunningham's going to get the ball. Cunningham will pass it off to Beidler. Beidler throws inside to Asif. Shoots, no good. Maximus can't do it either, and a foul is going to be called. Foul is going to be on number 3, Bixler. His first team foul. Cunningham throws into Beidler, goes up to shoot. Foul is going to be called number 4, Knipling, his second team foul. Misses shot. Beidler losing the ball. Patriots will get it. Shots missed. Beidler will rebound. Amelia's shot, no good. Patriots hit the ball. Bixler passes inside to Hofer. Foul's going to be called on the Fox Trojans. Foul's in 54. Magnus, his first team foul. Oxley inside, shoots, goes in. Patriots now with the ball. Oxley gives it to Gadsky. Over to Bixler. Knipling on the side. Inside Oxley. Ball goes out of bounds by Trojans. Patriots keep the ball. Ball gets into Bixler. Shoots for 2 points. Ball gets to Maximus. Found off to Asif. So Asif drives. Doesn't get it. Ball goes out of bounds by the Trojans. Patriots will get the ball. Asif hitting the ball out of bounds. Patriots still with the ball. 5:46 left in the first quarter. The score 42 Patriots. Bixler goes in to shoot. Nothing. Hofer with the rebound. Gets it to Gadsky. Up top to Bixler. Gets it a Hofer, and he'll put in 2 points. Vetch putting in 2 points for Asa passes to Maximus. Ball's up, no good. Bixler with the rebound. Passes to Hofer, loses the ball to Milius. Byler up top, passes over to Maximus. Trojans now at the ball. Pass over to Asif. Drives in, no good. Gaskey gets it to Hofer. Back up. Bixler will shoot for three. Doesn't go in. Foul is going to be called on 22 Taylor Oxley. His first, third team foul. Patriots was stealing the ball inside to Eli. Goes up, is fouled on. Foul is going to be on 42. Lane Melius, his first, second team foul. Makes his Eli Hofer making his first shot. Shoots again. Put the second one in. Cunningham shoots, no good. Bixler will get the ball. Gadsky shooting for three, no good. Asif with the ball. Fed passes it to Byler, back to Vetch. Vetch driving in, throws it out to Cunningham, over to Asif. Asif inside to Byler. No good, rebounds it and puts it in. Full timeout by the Trojans. Back from timeout. Asif for the wall. Gives it to Byler. Shoot. Doesn't get it. He rebounds it. Throws it out to Vetch. Foul is going to be on 25. Eli Hofer, his first. fourth team foul. No good. Vetch with the ball. Patriots will steal. Jump ball. Trojans will get it. Gatsky gets the ball. Foul's going to be at 40. Beidler, his first, third team foul. Gatsky with the ball, passes to Bixler. Back to Gatsky, over to Mallon. Bixler goes in, gets 2 points. Less than a minute left in the first quarter. The score 10-8. Patriots. Asif with the ball. Over up, makes 2 points. Hofer with the steal. Gives it to Bixler. Over to Gatsky to shoot for three. Drain. Vetch with the ball. On the side. Gives up top to Asif with 10 seconds left. Cunningham. Back to Asif. Drives. Shoots. No good. And that'll end the first quarter of the score. Patriots 15, Trojans 8. Beginning of the second quarter. And looks like they're going to start it all over again. Okay. Gatsky with the ball. Gets inside to Hofer. No good. Knipling will steal. Give it to Oxley. Back up top to Gatsky. He'll throw it out to Bixler to shoot for a far three. No good. Oxley with the rebound. Throws it out to Gatsky. Drives back in. Still no good. Maximus with the rebound. Gives it to Cunningham. Foul's going to be called. Foul's going to be on three. Bixler, his second, fifth team foul. Asif driving inside, shoots, no good. Knipling gets the ball. Gatsky passes over Knipling. Over to Hofer. Shoots. He's fouled on. He'll be going for two. Fouls at four. 54. Maximus, his second. Fourth team foul. Misses. Makes the second. Cunningham. Shoots for two. No good. Hofer with the rebound. Gives it to Gadsky. Ball gets to Knipling on the side. Back over to Hofer. He'll give it to Gadsky. Back inside to Oxley. Shoots for two. It's good. Asif with the ball. Gives it to Melius. Shoot. No good. Beidler rebounds. Goes up for two. Still no good. Gadsky now at the ball. Stops it. Gets it to Hofer. Drives in for two. No good. Oxley with the rebound. Fouled on. Fouls on number 40, Kurt Beidler, his second, fifth team foul. 30-second timeout called. Back from timeout. Oxley shooting. Misses his first. Makes his second. Beidler with the ball. Gets over to Asif. Gets into Cunningham. Shoots, no good. Drives in. Still no good. Ball goes out of bounds. Trojans keep the ball. Cunningham up top. Gives it to Asif. Foul is going to be on four. Knipling, his second, sixth team foul. Beidler passes off to Milius. Shoots, no good. Gadsky with the ball. Throws over to Hofer, back out to Oxley. Shoots, is fouled on. Fouls on 42 million, is his second, sixth team foul. Oxley had to shoot for two. Cunningham inside to Milius. Ball goes out of bounds. Patriots get the ball. Oxley inside. Shoots, makes 2 points. 4:50 left in the first half of the score. 23-8 Patriots. Foul's going to be on 24, Grayson Binger. His first, seventh team foul. Vetch is going to be up to shoot. Misses a shot, Binger with the rebound. Gadsky with the ball, passes over to Hofer. Gets it to Binger, back to Gadsky, shoots for three, no good. Binger with the rebound, goes up, misses. Asif, drive down court, stops, passes back out over to Cunningham. He'll travel. Passes over and gets it to Bixler inside Oxley. Ball comes out to Gadsky. Drives in. Shoots for two. Goes in. Ball's going to be in 23. Trevor Hofer. His first. Eighth team foul. Cunningham up to shoot. Misses. Hofer with the rebound. Ball gets into Oxley. 2 points. With the ball. Gives it to Asif. Gives to Cunningham. Gets it back to Asif on the other side. Hofer with the steal. Layup. Ball goes out of bounds. Trojans will keep. Asif with the ball. Trevor Hofer, his second, ninth team foul. Feidler up to shoot. Makes his first shot. Makes his second. Foul's called. Foul's on 42. Amelius his third. Seventh team foul. Mallon up to shoot. Makes his first shot. Makes his second. Cunningham passes over to Vetch. Comes back to Cunningham, and it's going to be a over and back. Gives it to Gordon. Singer with the ball. Gets to Eli. Over to Gadsky. Shoots for three. No good. Gordon with the rebound. Gets to Hofer. Back to Gadsky. On number 30, his first 10th team foul. Mac to miss up, shoot for two, makes his first shot. Makes his second. Ball, 45 seconds left, pass over to Gadsky. He'll drive in, shoot for two. No good, he'll rebound. Go back up, still nothing. Asif with the ball, drives in. Foul's gonna be on 30, Cooper Gordon, his second. Asif up to shoot. Makes it. Coach calling for one shot. 30 seconds left. Foul. Number 40, Beidler, his third, eighth team foul. Gadsky up to shoot for one. Misses a shot. Oxley with the ball. Hits it out of bounds. Cunningham, no shot. That'll end the first half. The score, Patriots 36, Trojans 15. Welcome back to the second half of boys hitching to the Patriots versus Falcon Trojans. Score again, 36-15. Patriots get the ball first. Gadsky throws inside to Oxley. 2 points right away. Cunningham passes to Asif. It's over to Magnus. Ball just kind of getting tossed around. Ball goes out of bounds. Trojans keep it. Topher with the ball. Drives down. Throws it out to Oxley. Knipling will get it. Ball gets up to Bixler. Inside Oxley. Goes up. Shoots. Is fouled on. Of his first team foul. Oxley misses his first shot. Asif goes up to shoot again, doesn't work. Knipling gets the ball. He'll give it to Gadsky. Patriots keep the ball. Gadsky with the ball. Passing into Oxley, over to Trevor, goes up, 2 points. Foul, number five, Gadsky, his first team foul. Asif throws it in, doesn't, the shot, foul's going to be called. On 54, Maximus is third, second team foul. Gadsky making 3 points. Activist with the ball, throws over to Cunningham. Inside to Melius, shoots, doesn't work. And Maximus with the ball, give it to Melius, he'll put in 2 points. Oxley inside. Beidler, his fourth, third team foul. Makes his first shot. This is his second. Melius with the rebound. Ball gets thrown to Martinus. That could be good. Gadsky throws inside Oxley. Makes it. The ball gives it to Cunningham. Second timeout. Back from timeout. Trojans with the ball. Cooper Jordan. His third. Second team foul. Patriots get the ball. 4:12 left in the third quarter. The score 47-17. Patriots. Eli with the ball. Passes up top to Bixler over to Binger. Shoots for three. No good. Mallon with the rebound. Goes up. Doesn't get his. Feidler with the rebound. Feidler driving inside. Gives to Hofer. Bixler shoots for three up front. No good. Feidler with the rebound again. Fouls on number 25, Eli Hofer. His second, 13 foul. Milius on the side throws it in to Vetch. Vetch comes back out. Gets it over to Milius. He'll throw it to Asif. He shot, no good. Patriots with the ball. Getting tossed around the outside. Foul will be called on the Patriots. Vetch will be shooting. Foul's going to be in 30, his fourth. Fourth team foul. Bixler with the ball. Passes to Bixler. Binger over to Eli. Throws it out to Trevor. Binger will shoot for three. No good. Foul's going to be called. Fouls on 25, Eli Hofer, his third, fifth team foul. Fouls on number 23, Trevor Hofer, his third, sixth team foul. Gadsky throws over to Binger. He'll pass inside. Hofer. McManus with foul. His fourth. Fifth team foul. Eli up to shoot. his first shot. Hofer missing his second as well. Ball goes out of bounds. Patriots will get the ball. Inside to Mallon. Misses. Emilius with the rebound. Gives it to Beidler. Ball gets inside to Gutenkopf. Goes out of bounds. Bogdan keeps the ball. Asik with the ball. Gets over to Beidler. He'll make 3 points. Minute 10 left. Patriots with the ball. Hofer going inside, makes 2 points. Beidler shooting for another three. Finger with the ball goes to Gatsky. He'll shoot a three, miss. Beidler will rebound, give it to Asif. Asif will drive down. And will charge his second, sixth foul. Seconds left. Gatsky with the ball, passes over to Binger, back up top. Hofer going in. Misses. Mallon puts up 2 points. No, he doesn't. Asif throws. No good. That'll end third quarter. The score, Patriots 51, Bogdan Trojans 27. Beginning. And nope. They'll stop. Still starts last quarter. Again, the score 51-27. Trojans with the ball. Asif. Heads over to Maticus. Oh, Maximus. My bad. Maximus. Ball. Hands it to Asif. Foul's called. Foul looks like it's on number 5. Gatsky is second. 17 foul. Ace foul to shoot. Bixler with the ball, passes over to Knipling, back up top, inside to Oxley, shoots, gets 2 points. Maximus tries passing to Emilius, Hofer steals, layup, it's good. Asif with the ball. Gets it over to Milius. Ball goes out of bounds. Trojans will keep it. turned down by Oxley. Bixler with the ball. Gets to Hofer. Loses it. Ball goes out of bounds. And Trojans will take it. 6:34 left in the game. The score 55-29. Patriots. Maximus shooting. No good. Oxley. Bixler throwing to Oxley way too high. Sidler with the ball. Gets inside to Vetch. Vetch loses the ball. Bixler will take it. Get over to Knipling. Gets it out to Hofer over to Gatsky. He'll go in and shoot for two. That's good. And Asif with a three. Hofer missing his shot. Trojans will get the ball. Vetch going in. Doesn't work, gives it to Asif. Inside, Knipling will steal. Makes his shot and is fouled on. Fouls on 14, Cunningham, his first, 7th team foul. Knipling misses, ball goes out of bounds, Trojans will keep it, get the ball anyway. Remade. Hofer with the ball. It's out to Knipling. Gordon shoots for two. Doesn't make it. He's fouled on. Cody, his first 8th team foul. Makes, misses. Thank you. Cooper with the ball gives it to Knipling. Over to Binger. Inside, Mallon shoots. No good. Fouls on number 25, Eli Colfer. His fourth. Eighth team foul. Knipling inside, makes his shot. He'll be fouled on number 34, Cody, his second, ninth team foul. Makes his shot. Over with the ball. Knipling throws it back out. Binger misses his shot. Mallon will go up and put it in. Gets it inside. Gutenkopf misses. They just call 30-second timeout, letting the JV. Garrett Wetzel in 2 points. Ball goes in. Craig will take the ball down. Give it to Zach. Drive in. Doesn't get it. Bauer rebound. Bauer passes over to Cody. Back to Bauer. Gets inside to Gutenkopf. Misses his shot. Caleb with the ball. Gives it to Craig. Zach throws it to Anderson. He'll shoot. Misses. Bauer, layup, it's good. Anderson needs a shot. Wessel, 2 points, no good. Cody with the ball. Minute 20 left. He'll shoot for a far three, no good. Garrett will rebound. He'll give it to Craig. Zach with a three, no good. Foul's gonna be on 14, Craig Mallon, his first, ninth team foul. Bauer up to shoot. Misses, he'll get his ball back, go up to shoot, no good. Craig will get the ball, give it to Garrett. Patriots with the ball. 50. Silas Mattern, his first 10th team foul. Caleb looked to shoot for two. Cody with the ball. Drives in. Doesn't work, passes it to Madden. 25 seconds left. Brown with three? I think so. Yeah, three. 6 seconds left. Gives it to Zach. He'll hold it. And that'll end the game. The score is 66 Patriots, 41 Trojans.